approaching the casino. We're on Miami Street, heading west, right about to hit the I-75. See how crowded it is. Expect big crowds this weekend. First weekend of its opening. Wow, look at the cars. They're backed up off the E-way. I better get over here in this lane. They're backed up all right. They're backed up on the expressway too. Never seen Miami Street with two lanes of traffic before. See a lot of flashing lights up ahead. Look at the cars behind you on the right, getting off the E-way. Must be a fender bender. Nope, just the traffic controller. No fender bender. What? These cars are empty. They're just parked there to control traffic. There's the smoker's patio. Imagine if you live in Rossford, like coming home now. Well, thins down to one lane over here. Now we're gonna move. But it's bumper to bumper trying to get into the parking lots. Long walk, folks.
It is.
If they parked at the high school. Thank you. Not sure where they parked. Okay, now we're approaching the casino from the Rossford side. We'll see the traffic coming at us. Are the traffic leaving?
Fred, put that camera down, please.
Neighbors are all out. My goodness, the expressway is lined up.
Be careful.
I am being careful, Mary Jane.
No, you're not. The cars are coming in our lane and you're not even looking at them.
How could they be coming in our lane? We're going this way.
No.
We're still backed up on the E-way on the other side. All the way to downtown Toledo. Twilight on Orchard Trail. June 1st, 2012.